4 days of hand-picked plays. It's Orlando Fringe Winter Mini-Fest, bringing together some of the best of past Orlando Fringe festivals. It's fun comedies like Becoming Magic Mike and meaningful theatrical moments like Dissection of a Mixed Heritage Woman. In all, it's 22 plays that run from Thursday through Sunday over at Orlando Shakes. And then it's the 9th annual Night of Fire at Crealdé Saturday from 5 to 8. Fun, exciting night with firing of pottery, cutting with fire, light painting, photography, all kinds of great stuff. And then 2 theatrical opportunities for you to experience beginning this week. First, it's Becoming Dr. Ruth at Orlando Shakes. It opens Wednesday and runs through February 9th. And then Talk Radio over at Theater on the Edge, opening Friday and running through February 16th. As you can see, there's a lot of theater happening, so go out and see something exciting.